Yeah.
What's up, guys? With another video. We're back. We are back.
Yes.
We're ready.
Yeah, we're ready.
For the collision. Give it to mom.
As you can see here, the loading screen's loading, baby. As you can see here, I'm gonna start a new career, and yeah, I am going with Seth. Seth Rollins, 6'2".
Asuka was told to head to the ring that she will be defending her new title tonight. Alexa Bliss losing the title last night at WrestleMania. I'm guessing this is about to be Alexa Bliss rematch clause. Triple H told
it's easy and I said
throw her head to the ring.
Boy.
Oscar's
ready.
Mama. Is anybody ready for Oscar?
Where are you? You here?
Tonight, we're about to find out. Music of the CEO Triple H's hits, and he's headed to the ring. Oscar was instructed to head to the ring, and we thought it had something to do with Alexa Bliss cashing in her rematch clause, but yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Triple H and Stephanie is headed to the ring. Oscar, I wanted you to head to the ring.
Calling for food opens your mind up to other perspectives. Food is a lens through which to understand the play.
I should have a ring on Monday Night Raw. You will defend that Raw Women's Championship title.
Whatever!
How do y'all think it's against Alexa Bliss for this?
Nene!
Alexa did cash in her rematch clause, but we had to postpone that title match into further notice. But Oscar, you will defend that title in this ring, and it's against a certain someone, and we may have found somebody that is ready for Oscar. Oscar's way, the WWE Universe on their feet, that way, who is she fighting? That is not Alexa. Oh, it's Ashley Pierce. Ashley Pierce is all wrong. Ashley Pierce has been called up for NXT, and she will be going against Oscar for the Raw Women's
younger, see, so she's very
athletic. She's a high flyer. This girl is a powerful beast inside of this ring. Ashley Pierce. Everyone thought that Alexa would be cashing in her rematch clause tonight, but Triple H said that was on hold.
What a nice spinebuster by having Bobby. And the fashion of Superstar Seth Rollins. The debut of Seth Rollins in a row. What a drop to Nisi. Bobby got Seth Rollins in the row. Bobby. Oh, what? Seth Rollins in the net breaker. Oh. Oh, jeez. What a high knee. The boss to grab, but he's by the ropes. The ref calls a rope break. Now the pile driver to Bobby. And Seth Rollins isn't playing games here. Nice punches, nice punches. Sling blade.
So you're cleaning? Today is a cleaning day.
And what a fisherman suplex again. Oh, kicks out of one. And another sing wing. And one. Damn, he's been in the song for a long time. Oh, that is it, Pyro Driver. Another Pyro Driver. Seth Rollins.
Slow to get to her feet. I told you, oh my God, leveling Oscar.
Oh, high knee from Seth Rollins.
I told you guys that Pierce was a feat inside of this.
Irish ripping into a sunset flip. We call that the Canadian Destroyer. But one, two. Oh, wanna keep on that two? Not now. Oh, what a nice drop kick. What a nice drop kick. And Bobby looking for me. Oh, headlock punching in the faces. Punching at the faces. Punching at the faces. Seth Rollins has to get back. Seth Rollins has to get back here. Seth Rollins has to get back. Oh, what nice. Back. Super. An ankle lock.
That's disrespectful.
This is a good match. And what is he going for? Another fire driver. No, Bobby's not gonna let that. Safari's not gonna let that until DDT into like a guillotine hold. What is it?
Don't go there. Nene, where are you? You coming?
Hi. Where the sun set? As you see, he almost got his. As you see, he almost got his finish.
Another jump kick.
Another jump kick. Another jump kick. Another jump kick. Another jump kick. Punching in the faces. Oh, not punching, kicks in the faces. Kicks in the faces. Oh, and ball was nice. Come on. Oh no.
Here.
Oh my god. Curb stomp. Uno, dos, and three. What a diamond, Seth Rollins. Can you shake like this?
Yes, yes.
As you can see here, ads be popping up like crazy. I'm trying to skip, but you know, ads be crazy. Detroit Leon Lee has defeated Mokri to become the new lightweight champion of Strong Style Wrestling. Okay, Nene. As you go, another one-on-one match between Seth Rollins and Randy Walker. People that outside and another jockey. You cannot do this. Oh no. He said Randy Walker cannot get in the way. And I'm awesome. I'm awesome. He's using the stone. Oh, snap it, dude. Oh, this is our first guy anyway. Oh, shoot. Here, might be looking. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is one. Two.
Now you all witness
right here
on Monday Night Raw.
Come on, Seth Rollins. Oh no! Curb stomp! On the ground, that's dangerous! And another curb stomp! And another curb stomp! Count one! Oh no! Oh nice! Oh my god! Did Randy Walker just kill that one?